In Danville, police are looking for a man who they say called in a bomb threat on St. Patrick's Day. William Mummert II is accused of threatening the Central Normal Tap Bar, forcing evacuations. Investigators say they use cell phone data, among other resources, to track him down. Anyone who knows where he is asked to call police or Crime Stoppers.